Would you be pissed?
Yeah.
If it was your bar?
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind.
And he goes, so
it's, yeah, I just left Johnny's Kabuki at this gym. I'd be like, yeah, fucking.
Nobody uses it. Second of all,
you don't know that though. That's the thing.
I'd much rather my bar be in a gym than staying in a car all day long. Because his bar just sits in his car 24/7. It doesn't move from his car.
Well, I mean, okay, who's going to touch it in his car?
Nobody. But nobody touches it here too.
You don't know that. There's look at how packed the gym is, Dufia. Look at how
they have four different kabukis, and every time I go there, it's at the same spot. I guarantee you, I'll go back there, it'll still be there.
Okay, all I'm saying is this, right? Personally, for me, I have my bar. My bar goes wherever I think it's supposed to go. I don't leave my bar at the Walmart or the concession stands. Mm-hmm. I leave it where it needs to be.
True.
You're like, it's not even your beer. Yeah.
Johnny, if you watch this, I'm sorry, dude.
Johnny's gonna watch this.
So what happened is I forgot the barbell the other day, and I was like, I'm just gonna come. Next time I come back,
next time, that's what you gotta lead with. Going. Hey, I forgot. No, I forgot Johnny's bar. I left Johnny's bar here. Nobody's gonna touch it. Like. It just makes it sound like you did it on purpose.
Try to speak like with a French accent. Do it again. Try to imitate.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Do it again. Are you ready,
buddy? I am ready.
City boy.
Oh, city boy.
Sometimes I feel like I wanna leave this place for good. Under the ground, I'll live down there without a sound. I never hear these hissing voices all the same. I'll disappear, 'cause living makes me feel ashamed.
Right there.
Be a part of something bigger.
Hold it. Ready? One, two, three, four. Ah!
Let's go. And Nabil and I are in the running.
You're in the running. You're like right now, we're already head to head. Like if we compare like our dog score based on our current training, we're like nearly right there.
So it's like helping my enemies so we become neck and neck. Pushes me to the strongest of my abilities. Yes. Some people like making their enemies weaker. I prefer to get them stronger. So it pushes me to the next level.
That's real motivation right there.
Yeah, I would. Let's go.
I got some incline. I got some. Wait, never mind. I thought, not today. I'm joking. I was playing with you. I was fooling you.
What do you have, my friend?
I was waiting to
dip. Give me more bucks.
Is